Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Shubhro the Geek. I am your host, I am your dost Shubhro. So as always, welcome back to another vlog. So guys, in the last to last week where I launched the last vlog, there I discussed about launching a new series on basics of cloud computing, basics of Azure, basics of AWS. But I didn't receive any response from you guys, and I'm sorry to say that I won't be continuing with that series because I never got any response. In today's vlog, I'm going to discuss a few things which has happened in the last week and why I didn't post any video. Also, I'm going to discuss about few of the things, few of the myths which the society has and which needs to be broken for everyone to sustain. So guys, without further ado, I am your host Shubhro. You are watching Shubhro the Geek. Let's start, shall we? So guys, in the last week the video was not recorded because there were few reasons. The first was there was a final match of Copa America between Brazil and Argentina, and in which Argentina won. They secured a very good goal at the very early stages or very early minutes of the game, and finally Argentina won. It was telecasted in India at around 5:30 a.m. in the morning on Sunday, and then there was the final match in Euro 2020, and it was won by Italy. That equalizer by Leonardo Bonucci was a great one. So these were the two reasons, and I wanted to talk about Euro a lot more, so I thought of making a video after that. And on Monday and in the whole week, I didn't get any time. This video which I am recording will be posted today. I am recording it at 6 in the morning so that I can post it to you guys at 10 a.m. after having a bit of editing and all. So that was it. I want to talk about Euro, and in this week I was too busy with stuffs off my home, and that made me record this video pretty late. So guys, let's come back to our topic. This was a deviation, slight deviation from our topic. And then let's come back to our topic. I was talking about launching the series on AWS, Azure and basics of cloud computing, all the basics. So guys, I wanted some response, be it in Discord, be it in YouTube itself, by commenting, by liking. I received only 7 likes after 2 weeks, and it was disheartening on my part. So I'm not gonna start a new series, and I have noticed that the series on my channel are not doing so well as those of unboxing or review videos, which you guys like, and I appreciate that. And guys, this was a thing I wanted to talk, and let's talk a bit about Euro. So guys, I am a football fanatic and I love watching football. I used to play football when I was I was studying in 7th or 8th grade. And yeah, that's all. And nowadays I love watching football, so I generally do not miss a match of football. I love it that much. So guys, so what's in football? So we had the Euro 2020 and FIFA or Copa America 2021. So the favorites for me in Euro 2020 were Germany, because I love Germany. I started loving Germany from watching Miroslav Klose and Bastian Schweinsteiger and Oliver Kahn, and then it started, and still I love Germany. Then I don't like Portugal at all. I'm sorry to say, I don't like Portugal. Then there was France, one of my favorites, and there was Italy, and finally Italy won, and it was such a relief for me that one of my favorite team has won the game. And in Copa, I loved only 2 countries, that's Colombia and Brazil. Brazil is always on top. If it's FIFA, I always vote for Brazil, even though they get a 7 goal in semi-final of FIFA 2014. I still remember that match. Still, I support Brazil with my full heart and full merriment. And I will always support Brazil no matter what. So that's it for on the case of football. So in FIFA it's Brazil and Germany, which I support always. And nowadays if they don't win also, I still support them. And yeah, that's all for football for now. And let's now talk about what I'm gonna do next on the channel. So guys, I am thinking of having some funny contents made for you guys, so that we can appreciate some funny stuff. And I'm trying to procure more products. Yeah, those will be purchased by me. I am not being sponsored by anyone or any company to review their products. I'm currently buying the products, or some of my friends who are buying the products, they are giving it to me for testing it out, and I unbox it, I review it, I use it for a few days and give it back to them, and that's all. Excuse me for that. So what's the social myth I wanted to talk about, guys? Nowadays you may have seen that the content which is focused is mainly 80% of the content is abusive, like adult comedy and abusive languages. If we insert those things, guys, you tell me, are those things only necessary for making a funny vlog or funny content? Like, I don't understand what is the new ideology of the millennials, that only, okay, the funny stuff will be some adult comedy or like some abusive languages. If that's the case, I can start like that, but I don't want to go on that path. I don't want to trot that path. Rather, I would stick on providing some content which I feel, which is very dear to my heart, and it's nothing but talking it out, like the way I have experienced the whole weeks. So guys, another thing, another update. The weeks in the week, I work on some projects, certain projects, and those are very tiresome. Actually, very tiresome. Start from 9 a.m. in the morning till 9 p.m. in the night some days, and some days 12 a.m. in the night. So it's very tiresome, and I don't get time for anything else. So the video frequency, I have kept it at one video per week, which I started with a video a day. But why I have kept it one video per week is this reason, that I don't get enough time to record a video or to edit a video and to post a video. I generally don't have any time. So guys, if you want some gaming contents also, you can comment it out. Guys, I want your feedback, in this case now, to make my channel more productive and for you guys. So guys, please provide your feedback in the comments down below, where I can review the comments and go get those contents rolled out for you guys, so that I can plan it for the whole week and I record in the weekends and post it for you guys. So guys, if you can help me in that would be a great help, and for that I'm asking your help. You are the main mentor of my channel, who will be helping me out to make my channel a more progressive one, more reachable one, more, well, what to say, you can come to me for any queries and anything. Guys, that's it for the video. I think I have been speaking for too long, and I don't think you'll be interested for such long length of lecture. So guys, that's it for the video. I hope you have understood my points, and if you can comment and help me in my future endeavors, that would be a nice thing to do. So guys, without further ado, that was all for the day. It's your host Shubro, signing off.